What a beautiful morning. We're in the new boat. In all of its glory. New to me. That's new, so I don't care. It's better than the old boat. As always, like lately, as it has been, I've got my great buddy Duane from IllinoisMuskies.com. And we are going to try and catch a muskie. And this time, we mean it. We're going to do it. Had some good activity the last few days, so we'll see what happens. Stay tuned. There's one.
Finally, we got our stink off. Woohoo! On to my baby bluegill beaver.
Nice.
Sweet.
Nice.
Crushed.
Yeah, she did. Alright, you want to hand me the needle nose out of the little container there so I can get her head back in the water?
Second one, yep.
Okay, nice shot.
Appreciate the help.
On the bluegill!
On the bluegill beaver. Burning to death.
So we got Duane with the first muskie of the day up here with the on the bluegill mini beaver from Beaver's Baits. Yep. Mini's new for this year. Awesome springtime bait, as you can see. Just got a little one, but the day's early. This is our first spot. We haven't been out here for, 15 minutes. So that's why I love the big kahuna and small fish right there, Duane. It's like playing a rodeo.
All right.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yes, look at the giant giant muskie.
Yeah. Chunky fish.
Though. Yeah. Yeah, nice there we go. Fish. Awesome. On the bluegill mini. Sweet. Good job, buddy. Well, let's put her back and keep going. That also shows, though, that you can throw both people in the boat throwing a beaver, and you're the second guy through, and you got the fish. Yep. I mean, we're throwing same size, it's just different color. Yep. People don't realize that it's the action of the bait that does it. Love it when a plan comes together. Now, where's that big one that Mike moved yesterday? That's the one I'm going to catch.
Oh.
We're gonna play that game today. Just got done saying just a minute ago too, y'all. I think with this bluegill color, the bluegill's being spawned in it, all the fish just come up and eat it.
That's right.
Bam!
Oh, there's one in that pocket. There's gotta be.
Mm-hmm. Got a big mouth on it. Ooh.
Got here at the tail end of the miner. That's probably why. The miner is 7:38, so about the time. Yeah, because we were both here pretty early, so we probably got that tail end of the miner. Major starts at 12:43, but it's a new moon today. We only got. It's so funny.
What caused all that? Caused all this mess?
I don't know. Couldn't have been us.
Oh, on it. He's right on it. Come on, baby.
Tried. We gave her our all, but the window just seemed to have closed. So now we're gonna fire her up and get out of Dodge. Hot, thirsty, and my air conditioning sounds amazing right now. Let's get out of here.